or several questions. Anybody from Chicago here? How about Ferguson? How about New York? How about Los Angeles? San Francisco? Oakland? Anybody from Texas? There you go. Anybody from Maryland? Baltimore? Wisconsin? Massachusetts? Okay. Again. South Carolina? Cleveland, Ohio. Detroit. Anybody I'm leaving out? Raleigh, North Carolina.
Maine.
Charlotte, North Carolina.
Maine.
Okay. Waukegan, Illinois. There you go. And you are in the right place on the right day and the right time of history, because we are here. You are here to make history. You are here to take the responsibility of no more Daniel Covarrubias, no more Justice Howells, no more of them killing our people day after day. I am damn tired of hashtags. No more. No more. No more. No more. No more. Stop police terror. Which side are you on?
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 Now today, we're gonna have a breadth of people coming up to this microphone to give you an idea of the breadth of all the differing kinds of people who have thrown into this battle, who've come here from across the country or across New York City to speak with you today, to join in this effort to stop the wanton slaughter and genocide of Black and Latino and Native American people in the streets of this country. And that is what we're gonna do. And after we rally, we're gonna go this way to 6th Avenue, and we're gonna go north up to Bryant Park. And we're gonna fill the streets. We're gonna fill the streets, and we're taking it to the streets. Stop police terror. Which side are you on?